Hi, hello, how are you? This is Balakrishna. Our YouTube channel name is MBK Maths Academy. So, in this video, I'm going to explain class 10, chapter 10, mensuration, exercise 10.2. Sixth one, a hemisphere is cut out from one face of a cubical wooden block such that the determined the diameter of the hemisphere is equal to the length of the cube. Okay, determine the surface area of the remaining solid. Okay, so here so this is the cube. From this cube we can cut the hemisphere. The hemisphere is cut out. Hemisphere is cut out one face of cubical wooden block such that the diameter of the hemisphere is equal to the length of the cube. So the hemisphere is cut out from the cube. The cube having six faces. From the six faces you can cut hemisphere from one end. Okay, so here they given that diameter of hemisphere. Hemisphere is equal length of the cube. Length of the cube. So this diameter is equal edge of the cube. Length of the cube. So length of the cube. Let us take length of the cube is A. So diameter of hemisphere D is equal A. So D is equal 2 times of radius is equal A. Radius is equal A by 2. So here they ask me that for determine the surface area of the remaining solid. Okay, so the cube having how many faces are there? 6 faces. Okay, from the 6 faces we can cut one hemisphere off. Okay, this part is cut from one end. So how we can find surface area of the remaining solid? Is equal surface area of cube, surface area of cube plus this one, curved surface area of hemisphere minus base area of top of the base of hemisphere. So base area of hemisphere. This area of hemisphere. So that is surface area of the cube is 6a square. Next, curved surface area of hemisphere, that is here 2 pi r square minus base area of hemisphere, that is top of the hemisphere shape is what? Circles. So area of circle formula is what? Pi r square. So that is equal 6a square plus 2 into pi into r square, that is a by 2 whole square minus pi a by 2 whole square. So the radius is a by 2. How? The diameter is length of the cube. Length of the cube here we take that a. So 2 times of radius is called a. Radius is called a by 2. So that is 6a square plus 2 pi a square by 2 square minus pi a square by 2. So now take the denominator LCM. So that is equal, what the denominator LCM? 4144. So here what the denominator here? 1. So that is equal 24 a square plus 2 pi a square minus pi a square. So 2 pi a square minus pi a square, that is equal pi a square. 24 a square plus pi a square by 4. So the total surface area of the remaining solid is what? 24 a square plus 5 a square. This one we can write like that. 24 plus 5 by 4 of a square. Surface area of the remaining solid is what? 24 plus 5 a square. How do you can find? Surface area of the cube, total surface area of the cube, plus curved surface area of hemisphere, curved surface area of hemisphere, minus base area, top of the base of hemispherical. Okay, which shape it is? Circle shape.